share through Soompi.1x1 US's Junior recently attended a press conference for Mnet's upcoming romance reality show, Love Catcher. See also, Kang Dong-won and Han Hyo-joo deny dating rumors. Love Catcher is a reality show where contestants live together for 8 days and try to find their true love. The catches that among them are love catchers, who actually come to find their true partners, and money catchers, who come only for the prize of 50 million won, approximately $44,600. The contestants must attempt to develop a romantic relationship while avoiding the money catchers. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. When asked what choice he would make if he was a participant on the show, Junior replied with laughter, saying, "I never thought about participating in the show, so I'm not sure. I think it'd be best to get both money and love." Then he added, "I don't know a lot about dating, but I observed a lot of girls' psychology while watching my older sister's date. There were times when the looks in their eyes would change. They fought. They're getting along, that's how their eyes change. When they don't accept my cute actions or when they talk less, that's a sign that they fought with their boyfriends." Love Catcher will premiere on July 11th at 11 p.m. KST. Junior will also be busy being the MC of other shows as well, such as JTBC's LAN Cable Life, Literal Translation, and KBS2 TV's Battle Trip. Source 1, Top Photo Credits, Exports News.